It is the role of the armed forces to ensure peace, whether it is external aggression or internal disorders. And peace can only come to you with power. It can only come in case the war is avoided. You do not have to fight the war every time. That leads to development, that leads to progress. It is the most important instrument of ensuring peace. If Tibet had a strong armed forces, they would have never been invaded. Look at Afghanistan. If there was peace, they would have been prosperity. In the very recent past, if we did not have the armed forces, if the country did not invest in the security, we would have probably lost the war in Kargil. Doklam would have been lost. Galwan war would have been lost. Even in the IS situation, the internal security, Jammu and Kashmir would have been in turmoil. The Northeast would have been turmoil.